The last thing the industry wants is a breach of trust between the industry from one side and the public from the other side. So everything that can be done in order to make sure that the trust is always there and it's stronger, we are favorable to it. We are favorable to it as a company, but also we are favorable to it as an industry. It's very important. Yeah, you know, it's very important that this trust continues and this trust being reinforced.